Lauren is here.
All fired up. Look out. Fired up. But this is actually a fun thing. You were right. The real show is in the breaks. Yep. I get it. Okay. So I've been working all my life for this role that I just got, a role of a bitchy gossip reporter.
It was a stretch.
It was a stretch. But you know what? I did need a little coaching, and Young and the Restless star Christian LeBlanc was willing to help me out. Here is just a little tiny glimpse of how he helped me, just a little bit.
A lot of people come to me for help.
Got your text. Got something for me?
No! Okay, do this with your hair like this. Like that.
Are you sure?
Just, yeah. Okay, fluff it up. There you go.
Okay.
Tiny preview, because the whole story is tomorrow, but you have to see the whole he made me do.
Do they kill you off and then bring you back? I can't wait.
So, dude, I had one line.
Dude,
and,
like, who cares?
It was so hot. You can see the final result today on Young and the Restless at 12:30
on CBS.
And tomorrow I'm going to give you a behind the scenes look of the show and a little more of Christian's acting coaching skills.
Awesome.
He's like, bend your hair over. I'm like,
yeah,
what is
I
this happening to
right.
you? It was fun. iPad. I was telling them you can get it instantly.
I know, and
guys.
I wanted to get
just
that on Vimeo, but. It's just so easy.
You know
what
easy.
It is? I have to input every magazine I want. I go through hundreds a month. I'm not kidding.
No, you don't have to. It takes 2 seconds.
Show me how.
Two seconds. Lauren, show me how. By the way,
I'm getting a bunch of tweets
about if you don't pay your red light camera ticket, will it go on your credit? No. No, the only thing they'll do is they'll call and they might say it will go on your credit.
No, we said in the piece they can't do anything. There's nothing on your credit. There's nothing on your driving report. There's nothing.
But
except
that pretty little picture of you.
A collection agency may call you, so you
may get
it.
Yeah,
but that's it.
You don't have to take their calls. They don't do anything.
This guy doesn't have anything to worry about because he probably won't be driving anytime soon. A guy in Northern California went bottoms up after a long night of drinking up.
I just heard the photographs, everything.
That's what we're wondering.
Send that in.
Would you do that? See, I'm the opposite. If my husband's cell phone's sitting out his wallet, I'll never go through it because there could be an innocent number in there from a girl maybe he knows through a motorcycle company, and then I get all freaked out. Why do that to yourself?
I used to do that from a girl.
Yeah, there is.
It's amazing.
I used to do that. I do. Now, I could care less.
Why put yourself through that stuff?
I don't think
cares?
He's doing anything. So
that's the bottom
we're
line.
We're talking
trust.
Technology. How did we get on spying on our husbands?
Because we're women.
Spying. What do you mean technology?
So when somebody
technology
says spying, it automatic,
spying.
That's where it goes with you guys
hire
right away?
To go by his office.
It's all it's part of it.
Right.
But this is,
well,
it was a joke, but this is the thing.
Office.
Let me tell you something. I forgot about that.
What?
Right. Spy over his office. Never mind. Lost my train
that's
of thought.
That's how we got there. All right. Mm-hmm. Dorothy.
All right, John. You're
chewy. I'm more chewy. It's okay. But I was like, you know, I was ready to like... I just wanted a different voice. I just wanted to speak out.
Well, we had the boy here earlier.
Well, it would have been nice actually to have them on together. Because then we could have had a real debate.
Well, I think the points were made, though.
Yes.
You know, without a doubt.
You got to do both sides.
Lupe was not holding back on that either.
No, and she said that her family, and she told us later that she was married to an illegal alien at one point, and that in her family there's a lot of discussion, much like there is right now on Twitter.
On Twitter.
When stars die young, they often become bigger.
First gonna make me throw this cash. We get money, don't be mad, now stop. Hating is bad. One more shot for us.
Another round.
Please fill up a cup.
Don't mess around.
We just wanna see.
You shake it down.
Now you home with me. Get naked now.
Get down, put your hands up to me.
Let's go!
I'm out of breath.
I'm getting
it.
Sorry.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Now the party started.
I can barely breathe.
That was awesome.
All right, we have matching phone.
That was awesome.
We have Fu.
I'm exhausted.
We have Fu.
What's up?
Good to see you. We have Sky.
What's up?
You know who the uncle is and who the nephew is?
You're the dad.
Without a doubt, I'm the dad.
You're the grandpa. No, no.
Who's the uncle?
No, no.
Barry Gordy.
Fu is the uncle.
Uh-huh.
Sky is the nephew, and you are both...
related to Barry Gordy.
Well, related to Barry Gordy.
Yeah,
that's right.
Baby.
Yeah.
That's a nice music lineage to come from.
So how did this even happen?
My mother and my dad met at a club.
Yeah.
Nice. And well, how apropos.
Maybe we won't go back that far.
Oh, that's where I want to go. But you guys have this, like, number one hit for a long time.
Oh, well, you know... We was making music. We went to Miami and we saw the party life.
Oh my gosh, Miami rocks.
The party rock life before. Yeah. And we was like, this is what we gotta do.
Yeah.
We was, you know, and the first thing you do when you're a new group, you say, you know, what's our name gonna be? So our first name
I love this.
Was Sexy Dudes.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
That was so obvious.
It was too obvious. You need to go a little more subtle.
Yes, and people didn't like us, so we asked Grandma Goodfoot, 22, on iChat.
Yeah. And Twitter.
On iChat.
And Twitter, because there's 21 other grandmas with good feet.
Yeah. Okay.
You know.
Be careful how you tell the rest of this story, because I know where you're headed. Go ahead.
Okay. So we asked her, we said, you know, Grandma, what do you think of our new name? Sexy Dudes. And she simply replied,
LMFAO.
Grandma says that.
You know, Grandma, you know, she has a birthday coming up.
Yep.
August 1st. So.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
And shout out to you, Grandma.
You are all about the sexy feet here.
Yeah,
you guys do know how to get the party going. Because I'm telling you what, Jeff, it looks like a stuffy shirt, but you play your music and he goes crazy.
I had to pull him out just a little bit. You moved too. He was saying he couldn't do it. Are you kidding? You do it.
LMFAO. Thank you for being here. And we will be right back.
That was so much fun. And then
Thank you.
They've been on a bunch of morning shows. They were just saying they've never had this much fun.
They've never had somebody walk out.
The energy was incredible.
And you know what? They're on tour with Kesha coming up.
I love the story of how they got the name. Grandma.
Grandma can't get it.
What do you think of that? Sexy.
Kesha in September at the Gibson.
Gibson. Yep. In September.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Let me get this. A couple of Brits are the newest self-made stars on YouTube. It's a kind of travel log where they visit an iconic American locale. The local Walmart.
A petrol, I love it. Okay, that's an oil can.
The whole thing is about 2.5 minutes. You can log into myfoxla.com to see it. But the other thing is, someone took pictures of people at Walmart, like what they wear to Walmart. It is hilarious.
And wait, when we come back, I'm going to tell all of you, and we're going to tell all of you, who the number one story on TMZ is right now.
Oh, it's got to be Kat Von D.
No, yeah, it is.
Us.